damage. It's the fact that they've got Victor Twitch. So if they gank mid, ever, Victor can blow anyone up, let alone with a Twitch.
Blue Robos, that's a 1v1. Swiper going in, flushes forward, auto's overheated. And that's a 1v1 kill.
That's a convincing 1v1 kill right there for Swiper to find his opportunities.
Where it is.
Life Body Slam, ulti's good, Swiffer rides in, ulti's great! And the damage is enough, didn't even need the displacement as Swiffer gets a kill.
Looking to rotate towards the mid lane, but the Chief's already here. Look
oh, Christmas Trees gets nailed by Ijin, that's a force flash.
Straight away, a flash for no particular reason because the magical journey is just so enticing here.
It is.
They go for the turret still, but there's already the trade in the top lane before
Swiper's
they even try.
Swiper's got TP, they have to be so careful. There's a ward behind them there as well. Hook lands on the shiny! Ulti there by Swiffer. Teleport now coming through for Rumble and Swiper. He will clean house. Insane equalizer. Locks down two almost as he gets a kill. He's gonna get on Silence Series back ready with his heat. Does not have another kill, but Chiefs are playing so well.
Raiding is peeled for a zone. He's not going for that haunting, guys, just yet. It's shut in, Raiding.
They're going for a battle. Partu gonna make it uneven. Raiding getting low! Crits him for the kill. Partu gets the trade. But the Crit Lord himself is back.
Raiden noticeably getting all of these kills. He's also the one with the most kills in the OPL. Shiny doesn't know what health is anymore.
I mean, they're trying to fight the Sun Turret. Swiffer's gonna ride in. Shiny's forced to flat. Ulti keeps Santa and Partu out. Lantern's good. Keeps him safe, Bard ulti though. Nails both of the hook still goes through. But Swiper's here now as well.
Massive.
Equalizer's down. Two kills already, but Spook swoops in. He's gonna try and shred them down. Actually a double there for Victor. Robo Santa gonna get called though by Lucian. Eats the binding
exactly
as Partu.
What it needed to be. Partu hitting those skill shots, but Chief's managing to turn it around again. Look at him.
Oh, crit deer back in once again.
Why?
6-2-3. The Slayer has returned. We've talked.
He's big, but
Shiny trying, Raiden goes in again!
Oh my God, so many crits!
What is this? Raiden just gets a kill, his seventh of the game.
Go back in.
He is going, he knows he can crit more. Partu in trouble, crit lands in, no more crits needed. Double kill there for Raiden.
It's just raw damage, it's not all crits,
let's not be reasonable here.
Raiden going massive.
Oh, Ijin flashing forward, Raiden wants it again. Bomi's forced to flash, Culling's good! Bomi gonna eat it all, and Raiden gets another kill.
You can tell, we've hyped Raiden up multiple times. This is his split right now. The massive carry of this Chiefs lineup. Everyone else playing to his strengths at the moment. It's unbelievable. They can win fights right now if they continue to do it what they're doing.
Well, maybe not this. No, actually, Gaijin gets... No, that is RoboSanta getting caught. Partu gonna try and ride out. Magical Journey finds in. Partu gonna get shot to the back, and Swiffer will collect the kill. That dragon might have been a step too far. They've got Swiper's ulti.
The ward coverage is well and truly in favor of the Chiefs. It's going to be very risky for the side of Sudden Fit to even stop this. It's super low.
Oh, goes down. Good smite from Spook. Swiffer dives back in onto Shiny, who eats the equalizer. Goes down there to Swiper as he dives in onto Christmas Tree. Mini Sun into the wall. Lantern over the top. Rides in as Raiden gets his 11th kill. Gets Spooks into the torch there. Magical Journey. Partu wants in.
What are you doing?
Too deep. Just go through. Swiffer though with the damage takes him out. Robo's diving in. Swiffer. Just gonna kite away. Robo now, maybe the one in trouble. Sun Turret's good! Spooks gets the kill.
Oh, man.
Swiper gets stunned by the gravity field. Shiny now attacked by Spooks. Swiffer wants to dive in there, does get him. It's just kill after kill at this point.
That just became a massacre out of nowhere. A magical journey is just so tempting to take as they're trying to dive again.
Oh, Ijin nails Christmas Trees with the hook. Double play onto Bomi there as well. Great equalizer as they dive in. Ijin will die, but everyone else on Sudden Fear will as a result. And Raiden casually by himself.
And you can see the beeping health bars of the Chiefs members playing around it perfectly. One at a time, the Sudden Fear lineup try their luck at getting a kill. Partu, don't even try, please. The rest of your team already has.
Yep.
Chase this down.
No ultis just yet here. It's just Lucian actually that has his Robo Santa. Gonna eat some damage. Bomi's off to the round the back. They want Raiden. They're gonna dive in on top of him. Swiper gonna go down, Raiden pops his heel, Spooks gets a double body slam, culling out now as well. Can't quite finish it, Robo dives in, Swiffer with the ulti, dashes for safety, Spooks is low, but Robo's dead. Spooks gets healed there, I believe, and is just safe for now. Ijin lines up a nice double play, gets stunned though, Bard ulti, gonna have to kite around it, and Raiden, he's a little too low, Ijin's gonna die. Crazy game so far, 40 plus kills already.
Almost lands there,
double bind. Watch a minute and Ijin will go in as well. Bomi takes so much poke from Raiden. He's just doing too much damage at this particular point in the game. Viper also gets found. That was a funky one as well. They're going to dive back in. Spooks finds Christmas Trees. There's the kill coming through. Robo Santa dives onto Swiper, but the Zondis is good. He dodges the Transcendent Blade, but they're still going to go through. Ulti there for Swiper keeps them out, and the Chiefs don't lose too much more. Swiper is dead. Bomi's going to look to die as well. Part 2 also low. Radiant diving in. Wants to clean up everything. Shiny is dead. As Radiant gets a double, Bomi might make it 3. But instead, the Chiefs are going to try and end the game.
The tunnel system saving a Pink Bomi there. But from the looks of it, they've got enough minions to back them up. Robo Santa and a Pink Bomi are still here. They might be able to attempt to stop this, but 4 members of the Chiefs look to be able to overrun.
Yeah, 3rd and Hib goes down as well. Nexus turrets are now in tatters. Nexus itself about to get shattered. Robo gets zoned out by Spooks. Radiant just wants to finish the game. Maybe not. I tell lie. He wants more kills. Robo Santa now going to dive back in, but Radiant, what? So much damage. They're just gifting him kills at this stage. Lucian gets a double to close things out. A Telewall back from Swiper's Radiant. Stop kill chasing,
game,
buddy.
Guys.
Get on the Nexus. On. Shiny wants maybe one last one, but it's not going to come. The Nexus falls down. Radiant goes out.